return alive. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Bits and bobs? I see. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. One moment, please. Leave this to me. One moment, please. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Thank you for your patronage.
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Tell me I'm talking about. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end. Damn it! What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Seeking something in particular? Please do take a look at my new stock. Thank you for your patronage.
Seems useful.
Thank you.
Oh, Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. Locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you understand that humiliation? I'm not like my sibling. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Ah!
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. If it's just looking, window shop away. Hard times, Ethan. Bits and bobs? I see. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. I see. Anything else? Huh? Aha! One of my most popular items. Apologies, but I don't extend credit. Food is life. This is all an investment, Ethan. Thank you for your patronage!
Got a long way to go.
Thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Thank you.
another one? Shit, that was close.
soon. She'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Shall I choose something for you? To think I would buy such things. To hunger is to be alive. Delighted to. Ah, it's fine. All finished. Food is life. Till next we meet. Good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Dissatisfying? I believe this is a fair price. Hard times, Ethan.
Till next we meet.
really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
I don't have time for this bullshit! Out of my way! Now stay down!
What the?
Not bad. Not bad, Rogers. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Bastard. Damn it, again?
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here.
I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose, holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Can't turn back now. Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
You're like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This'll be my warm-up before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
Buckle in!
Too bad I'm your only fan! Too slow! Try harder! Show me what you've got! You're stronger than you look! So this is the power of fatherly love, huh? Like that cannon! Now, I need more! More! Even more! Coward! In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch Miranda for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave her. That's what I call being a good son! Do you know how I felt? Spending years under the bitch's thumb. The villagers are nothing but a bunch of worthless peons. I'm a goddamn freedom fighter!
The clock is ticking, Ethan. Open that door.
Dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia? What?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose? Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come on and face me!
Don't worry, Ethan. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long. But dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child again.
Captain? I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.